Richardson has been held to just 10 yards on 5 carries. And he's going to get a chance for more here. And loses his helmet and gets 9 yards. Well, that's the Trent Richardson the Browns were hoping for. He gets 9 yards. His helmet got a lot more.
I'm sorry, I can't contain myself, but that's what this kid brings to the table. You saw it all right there. A rare combination of vision. He finds the hole. The first, and then he finishes violently. That's the way you finish a run. That's the way you play football in the National Football League.